Prusik knot. Step 1. Make a bite using a Prusik loop tied with a double fisherman's knot. Step 2. Wrap the bite around the climbing rope. Step 3. Pull the standing end through the original bite. Step 4. Wrap the bite around the climbing rope once more. Step 5. Pull the standing end through the bite. Pull out slack and tighten to complete the knot.